Hello everyone, my name is Tudai, welcome back to Mafia 3. We were on our way to Sal Marcano, I believe, to talk about a big hit or something, I can't remember now. But I was thinking, I have postponed this for so long, so let's just play through everything I had in mind for this game in this episode. And that was the first mission, the first real mission where you make a big hit for Marcano. What's wrong with the graphics? It's some weird shadows flying around. But anyway, oh, it's probably the clouds doing some weird stuff. It looks really weird, doesn't it? Oh well. Let's hope it fixes itself later on. Here we are. Let's see what they have to say here. I still have those shadows. By the way,
the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Alright. Okay, so yeah, they don't like black people. Especially here, because the black people are just working here. Probably like slaves, but yeah.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Nice place.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this. And they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that
conversation. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
All right. So we got the job. And here we are.
I'm here. Check over there. Can't see a goddamn thing.
Because this was the place.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
And the hit we were going to do in the beginning of the game.
Got it. We got a box of suspects on the
lined up, ready to fire.
So let's fuck them up. And get some money.
Get me out of here.
Alright. Drill's coming up.
Ellis just came through with the drill.
Hot damn, Ellis. What took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once we squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
We'll make it quick.
Motherfuckers,
oh, shit.
The lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Just fuck them up. Come on.
Not here, asshole.
Can see you.
Somebody help me up. Over here.
And we got him.
We're gonna be rich, Lincoln. Rich.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swap cover. All right. There's a lot of cash in here. Already?
Oh, he's bleeding now.
Get this down.
Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Where are you? There you are. Got no ammo left. Maybe a shotgun? We done?
God damn it, those guards have cut us down the second we make a break.
Yeah.
Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Oh, shit. Here we go. The whole fucking place through the fucking floor. Good job. Did I get out? Yeah, they are.
God, get it off, Malice!
I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Oh, so that's where the drill came from.
Penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
God, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old they were. Damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, is you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bass in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
Oh, all right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. but leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
All right. So Danny dies.
We need to go.
We all here.
I don't like surprises.
God's coming down through
the Here we go.
God, we need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
This is so cool. Driving in here. Cops are coming.
It's the fuck against you,
boy.
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat fucker. You don't fuck with Georgie Marcano.
Oh shit.
Eat shit, you motherfuckers.
Come on.
Don't slow down. Come get some, you dirty fuckers.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Come on, go, go, go. I didn't see that.
Come on, Dan, you sister fucking cunt.
Almost there.
Right, punch it, Lincoln. Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck.
There we go. Did we even get any money?
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us.
Let's yeah, go. Right.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas. Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
It's not easy climbing with just one leg.
Okay, give me a hand. Okay. Come on, we got you. Alright, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Call soon a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one. It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
With all that blood on his leg, he's just drunk. Alright. A friend in Jesus. What the hell is this sound? I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to be like that. I'm just gonna shut this sound off and put some music or something here. At least after this. If this doesn't fix it.
We're some deep shit, need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah?
It wasn't like this the first time I played here, but let's just turn off all these sound effects like that and hope for the best. There we go. That's some nice
Sammy's
music.
Having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go. Careful, you dumbass!
Oh, pardon me.
way, man, through the bar.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
The boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6 foot.
What? I ought to smack your bottom.
5'11" and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
Oh shit, the cops.
Hey, what?
Stay in line.
What's going on? Here we go.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend in Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Hey! Over here!
All right, here we are. And the shit sound is gone. Oh, shit. Damn, I have low health all the time. Oh, shit, sorry. Come on, give me some health back. Let's try to snipe them. Shit! It hurts so bad. How did I do this before? I've forgotten everything. Oh shit. Let's run in here. Because every shot seems to hurt like fucking hell. Right. We got some cops. Did he have a friend? Run. Cemetery.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
Oh shit, we got cops in here. Blue police zones. Minimap. Use stealth to avoid police. Okay. Or just fuck him up.
Don't be pointing that at me, man.
Okay. That's not the cop. But those are behind me, and he is. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. Get the fuck down. Anyone else? There you are. Damn, it hurts. It hurts so fucking bad. Okay, can I grab this fucking vehicle? And go. Is that a cop coming? I think it is. Right here. Shit. I need to get in here. Why is everything hurting so bad? What the hell is wrong with this? Go. No health. Go. Come on. Shit. I don't know what's going on with my game. It's bugging out as all hell sometimes. Okay, I think we need to lose the cops, yeah. Whoa. I think we blew up a cop car. Alright. Oh shit. How the hell did I use like band-aids or something? And this car is so slow. Oh shit. Come on. Shit. How the hell should we lose him? Drive. I think they crashed. Yeah. Come on, go, go, go. Slow piece of shit.
All units, negative visual.
Let's take this route.
Repeat, visual contact lost.
There we go. Are we losing them?
They gone?
Yeah, yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off.
Nice.
I knew it. We're rich, fuck!
Alright.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
Are we getting a new objective? I think we are. And a second.
I fought the law, and the law lost.
Oh.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling a man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't all no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. There ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well. Oh, look
man at the man. Look at the man.
There he is. Oh. And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me,
yeah.
Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right. Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Oh, fuck.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Come on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning.
I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else? Pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
We survived.
So those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
One-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
And that's the beginning of Mafia 3.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
And that's pretty much the whole thing about this game that's good. This story. And this is probably the best part of the story from what I've heard about the game. And that's really sad, because I was looking forward to this game so much before it came out. And then when I started to play it, I saw it, what everyone else is saying. It's too repetitive and yeah, just boring to do the same things over and over and over and over again. But anyway, at least you have seen the beginning of the storyline and some of the gameplay in these videos. If for some reason this video would get a ton of likes and comments about me playing this game some more on the channel, I will. But for now, I won't play it anymore. Because there's really nothing else to see, I don't think. But anyway, I hope you liked this video and that you will come back for the next one. Goodbye.